Good evening. With the blessings from the Almighty, NSS team of C, Kandaswamy Naidu College, Chennai, feel proud to welcome one and all present here. We thank all the participants for finding time to participate today's webinar. Now I would call upon Teja to give the welcome address. Over to you.
Good evening to one and all present here. It gives me an immense pleasure in welcome you all for today's webinar on the topic. One day, orientation for freshers on behavior, NSSL, CKNC. I welcome our beloved principal, who is known of for your dedication, sincerely hard work person. We welcome you, sir. I take the opportunity and it great honor to welcome our resource person of our today webinar, Dr. Sara Karunakaran, ma'am, NSS coordinator of Madras School of Social Work. We welcome you, ma'am. I am glad to welcome you all, the department heads and teachers, teaching staffs and NSS teachers, NSS students to today's webinar. Once again, I welcome each and every one of you. Thank you for taking time to attend this webinar. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Now I request Dr. P. Murugakuthan, Principal and HOD of Physics, to deliver the presidential address. Over to you, sir. Over to you, sir.
Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Good evening to one and all participating in this one day intercollegiate orientation program, especially for the NSS. I am very happy to have our chief guest, Dr. Karunakaran, our NSS program officers, Dr. Indubadi, Dr. Shivashankari, and Archana. And other professors and my dear student friends. Very good evening to you all. The purpose of this orientation program is to give awareness to the program officers and as well as to the students regarding the NSS activities. By having the awareness, we can perform well and for the benefit of the society. So the real purpose of NSS will be fulfilled by knowing the rules and regulations and having a good awareness about NSS activities. So that is the purpose of this one-day orientation program. But this program should have been conducted normally at the beginning of the academic year, but because of the pandemic situation, this program could not be conducted in the beginning, but this program, because of the hard work of our NSS program officers, is become possible, and by the NSS program officers and the students, This has become possible at the beginning of this semester. And I just wish to give a small message about my career as a NSS program officer. When I was a program officer during the year 2009 to 2012, when I was working at Pachaiyappa's College, we have at Pachaiyappa's College 5 units, all the units are divided to conduct traffic awareness, traffic rules, traffic regulations, railways, hospital, night school, and culturals. So these are all the 5 units we had, and I used to be a part of it. I used to be a part of all the units, and we have conducted all the regular program, regular activities, and we have conducted all the 3 years the camp, and we have submitted utilization certificate, everything we have done. But at the end of the my career at NSS program officer in the 2012, I had an opportunity to School of Social Work. When I was attending that program, I came to know what are all the things to be done. But in spite of my hard work, during the 3 years, but I have missed some rules to be followed during the 3 years. Suppose if I would have got an opportunity at the beginning to participate in the orientation program, then I could have applied for the award, because number of awards are there. But as I could not have that idea of the rules and regulations at the beginning, I was not able to apply for that. So in order to overcome this kind of hurdle for my co-workers, our CKNC NSS program officers, and for my students, and I asked the program officers and the students to conduct this meeting. So, and this is what is the motto behind that. Our program officers have done a good job, and the program is now going on. I personally thank Dr. Sara Karnagaran Madam for accepting our invitation and to participate and to give a delivery lecture in this program. Thank you, Madam. Thank you for the opportunity for the program organizers. Thank you all. Muralidharan, your voice is not heard.
Unmute yourself, ma.
Is it audible, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, sir. Let's start off this session by introducing our new speaker, resource person, Dr. Sara Karunakaran, NSS Coordinator, MSSW. She has done her MPhil in Women's Studies and PhD in Social Work. She has got more than 30 years of experience in the field of social work. She is an NSS ETA coordinator and had trained NSS POS from 5 directorates. In addition to that, she is serving as Gender Sensitization Internal Complaints Committee for Madras High Court and Tamil Nadu Veterinary University. I once again heartily welcome her to this orientation program. Now I request our resource person to give some few words. Over to you, ma'am.
Thank you, and hope I am audible now. Am I audible?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Once again, good evening, and I am very thankful to the principal of the college and the NSS program officers of the college and dear students. This is an orientation about NSS. First of all, we have to know what is NSS. NSS is a national service scheme which is supported by Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports. Even though it is Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, NSS comes under Ministry of Youth Affairs. So sports category is one wing and youth affairs is another wing. So NSS comes under directly under Ministry of Youth Affairs. Next, in NSS, what are the main things that I have to know as a student volunteer? Being an NSS volunteer in NSS itself is a proud moment. First of all, before joining any school that you join, you want to know the name of the school and you want to know where the school is located and you want to know what are the subjects offered in the school or college or any academic institution that you want to go. You want to know the profile of the institution. Similarly, you have to know the profile of NSS. So first of all, let us know NSS is a national program. Even though it comes in all the states and union territories, NSS is a national program which comes under Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, but one wing is Ministry of Youth Affairs. Okay, like any other thing, NSS has got a logo and a motto. So why I'm touching immediately is an NSS volunteer should know what is the logo of NSS and what is the motto of NSS. Logo is something that logo only carries. The state government of Tamil Nadu has got a logo. And what is the logo is Srivilliputtur, the temple. That is the logo. Similarly, NSS has got a logo, which is a chakra. And when you have a badge, when you have a banner, when you have a symbol, you should know, you identify yourself as an NSS volunteer with a logo. Logo is something with the identity of the group that you are in. NSS symbol is a chakra. And you have to know where this chakra has come from. And this logo has not been taken, just like that drawn or given to somebody else. And somebody else has immediately get this idea. Nothing like this. This logo has come as chakra because of the history behind and a small story behind. It's not a story. It is that incident and everything. This chakra is taken from the Sun Temple in Konark. Konark temple in Orissa. So that chakra has been taken. Why chakra is taken as the symbol is, chakra is one, the wheel. The wheel is the symbol of NSS. Why we are taking wheel as the symbol is, wheel is always a rotating one. So service should be always keep rotating. Even whenever it is needed, the vehicle who has got chakra will stop. But when there is a need, the chakra has to move, then only the vehicle will move. Similarly, for NSS also, chakra is the thing, and the chakra is taken from the temple, Orissa temple, which is called the Skona temple in Orissa. Even people might have gone to Orissa. I think you have to go and see the Konark temple, because for NSS volunteers, that Konark temple is the Sun temple. So why Sun is? Sun is universal to everybody. Sun will not say that I will come here, I will go there. So that's why the directions are also made east, west, and north and south. So sun is common to everybody. So that's why this temple has been taken, the Konark temple, and the wheel symbol is taken, because we could have taken a beautiful symbol or a beautiful art, nothing. But we have taken a very, very simple logo, wheel, because wheel keeps rotating and service should be a rotation. And the wheel doesn't say that I will go in this road, I will not go in this road, I will not travel up, I will not go down. Wheel doesn't say. Whatever baggage, whatever luggage the wheel has got, the wheel has to bear everything and keep rotating and move the vehicle very well. Similarly, that's why this logo is there. But even in this logo, eight bars are there in this logo. In this wheel, 8 bars are there. Some people will ask, ma'am, only 4 bars will be there or any 5 bars. 8 bars are there. Why? In all 8 directions, service should spread. All directions, all 8 directions. In Tamil, we have a nice saying, எட்டு திக்கும் சேவை பரவ வேண்டும். எட்டு திக்கும் மீன்ஸ் இன் ஆல் எயிட் டைரக்ஷன்ஸ் சர்வீஸ் ஷுட் மூவ் ஆன். சோ த என்எஸ்எஸ் சிம்பிள் இஸ் அ லோகோ அண்ட் த லோகோ இஸ் அ வீல் அண்ட் த வீல் ஹஸ் காட் எயிட் பார்ஸ். த எயிட் பார் சேஸ் இன் ஆல் எயிட் டைரக்ஷன்ஸ் த சர்வீஸ் ஹஸ் டு மூவ். அகெய்ன் த வீல் ஹஸ் காட் டூ கலர்ஸ், ஒன் இஸ் ப்ளூ கலர் அண்ட் அதர் ஒன் இஸ் ரெட் கலர். Why of all the colors that we have taken a blue and a red? This also becomes a question. Many people ask me, ma'am, why blue and why red? See, our people who have really thought about NSS, really thought about, you know, like our youngsters going in NSS, looked into each and every minute things and they have formulated NSS. They have given two colors. Blue is the color which describes the cosmos. Cosmos is like both, you know, like the sun and the sea. Majority of the sea color and the sun sky color is blue. Why means the service should be like, you know, majority. The majority of the place should be covered with service. That's why blue color. Why red color is? It is a life-giving color because our blood is in the color. So the red color is a life-giving color. That's why the blood donation camps are one of the activities in NSS. So now, dear students, you will know the logo of NSS, the motto of NSS, that logo of NSS, this is a wheel and the wheel has got eight bars and the eight bars, we have two colors and the reason behind two colors also we know. Now we'll go to the motto of NSS. What is the motto of NSS is not me, but you. Not for me, but for you. Everything, you know, simply we can say now, you know, like people have become selfish. All this is there. People, you know, selfish in those days also, nowadays also, and in future also, people are going to become selfish. But what NSS teach is, you keep, even though you become selfish, you think of others, others' life. I always tell in my college, people who are doing HR, I will say, after the studies, you will go sit in an AC room, with an AC car, you know, everything becomes sophisticated. But there is life across the table. Like you sit here and you think everything is AC. I'm sitting in a cool, nice room. But life for somebody else is miserable. So please think of those people. Like this only, the motto says, not for me, but for others. Even though you have blood in yourself, you give blood for others. Even though you have organ in yourself, you give for organ donation. Even though, no, like your place is so clean, you think of the other places which is not clean. Even though you have many trees in your place, think of the places which they don't have trees. So the motto of NSS is not me, but you. In Tamil, very beautifully written, Yanakaga alla, unakaga, naan alla, neengal. So the motto. These NSS volunteers should not forget this logo and motto. Even Principal Sir was telling, many awards are there. And when people apply for awards, you know, like I also sit in the committee, like volunteer award and, you know, like program officers award and all. Immediately I ask, you know, being an NSS volunteer, being an NSS program officer, what is the logo of NSS? What is the motto of NSS? You know, they really don't know. You know, like they apply for the awards becomes a very important thing. But, you know, whenever I enter into an institution, whenever I enter into an organization, you should know what is the motto and what is the logo of NSS. So now be very clear, the logo of NSS and the motto of NSS, Adayala Chinnam and Adayala Modi. Now we'll go, what is the highlight of NSS? Highlight of NSS is only two. One is regular activity and the other one is special camping program. What is regular activity? Regular activity means when volunteers enter as a volunteer, they take 120 hours in the first year and 120 hours in the second year. So the student volunteer, first year when they go, they register themselves. So as soon as they register themselves, they have to complete 120 hours for the first year. And for second year, 120 hours. When you complete this, that means you have completed regular activities in NSS. So for this, you are eligible for a certificate. And next one is special camping program. What is special camping program is 7 days you have to stay in a village or adopt a place which is closer to your college. Why we are adopting means any place which is not, no, we need some kind of help, some kind of development. Maybe I know Kandasamy College is not there. There's East Annanagar place. You can't go to a village because no, all this, if you want to go to a village, you can go. Otherwise, no, you can very beautifully, you can adopt a very small slum. We can, well, nowadays, we are not using the word slum, vulnerable group area. So, no, that place you can, know, like maybe there's NSK Nagar or 3 or 4 streets you can take. And to that place, really, you have to stay and do your work for 7 days. This is called NSS Special Camping Program. Now I tell you, regular activities, 120 hours for the first year and 120 hours for the second year. When you complete 240 hours, you are eligible and you are elevated that you have completed NSS regular activity. Other one is Special Camping Program. 7 days, you have to go attend the camp, stay there, do all the work and then come. Then you are elevated that you have completed NSS Special Camping Program. You can ask, ma'am, what is the use NSS regular activity and Special Camping Program? Regular activity and Special Camping Program, people who completed are getting a certificate recognized by Government of India. This is what I want to say to the students. What are the things that I am getting when I am in NSS? People who really complete NSS regular activity and Special Camping Program, they are eligible to get a certificate. They are eligible. They are not eligible to. They are eligible. They have to get. They get a certificate for NSS volunteer who completed regular activity, who completed Special Camping Program. And this certificate is very, very, very important when you go for higher studies, when you go for government jobs, and when even in corporates. So like yesterday, the same time I was addressing the Ford managers, Ford company managers on transgenders issue that I was addressing them. See, even though when they take in Ford, they take the marks, but they take what are the other activities that you are involved in. You are in NSS, you are in NCC, or in any other social activities, or you have cultural talents. NSS means, no, it encompasses everything. That no, you have done your regular activity, you stayed in a village, you understood the community, you are into cleaning camp, you would have donated blood, you would have pledged one of the organ, no, like in future, maybe my eyes, maybe something that I can give, all this. So immediately, no, the placement is taken. That is why all NSS volunteers should know, like, know that you are eligible for a certificate. Other than that, what are regular activities? All cleaning activities, all blood donation camp, all tree plantation program, and you know, like when you go for awareness program, very, very important awareness program on communicable disease and non-communicable disease. Now, you know, before we were talking about polio. Now we have eradicated polio. And then we talked about malaria. We are working on malaria. Now we are talking about HIV and AIDS. Much awareness had gone on HIV AIDS through a lot of social medias and all. Now we are talking about COVID. So the different variants in COVID. So even now, no, people are not, no, like when you cross somewhere in near Tambaram and all, no, people don't use masks, people don't practice social distancing. All these things, no, you have to do it in the special camping program and regular activities. Another one, what are the awards? This award is NSS program volunteers are eligible for government awards. What awards is, and all over India, if you have a regular diary and if you maintain all your activities well, you are eligible for a national award recognized by Government of India, Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, and you are given cash prize award, and you are given sales certificate, you are given memento, you are given citation. All this will help you when you are going for a job. Again, I repeat, dear students, when you are selected as the best volunteer in the country, more than 50 volunteers are selected across the country. Every time Tamil Nadu volunteers stand as, you know, get a chance. So that is one thing. If you are there, you do your work with the, you know, compassion, sincerity and commitment. Definitely the college will recommend your name to the university, and the university will send the name to the state. State will send the name to the central, and central will recognize you with cash prize award, with certificate, with citation and a memento. All this is very, very important. And even in the state government, best NSS volunteer is recognized with cash prize, citation, certificate, and a memento. Another one, the best volunteer who has got good physique and everything, they are selected for walk. A very prestigious walk is called the India's Republic Parade Walk. So now also, maybe I, many of you know, people from Tamil Nadu are selected across the country, from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, from this side Gujarat to West Bengal. Our NSS volunteers are selected for the prestigious NSS Parade Walk. When you are in the NSS Parade Walk, you are know like a very pride moment when you go along with the all three Navy, Air Force, and you know, like military, and with the Jawans and the NCC and the NSS. Every year this NSS. Similarly, even in the state, the NSS parade takes place. So now you think why I should be an NSS volunteer. All this, leave alone. But no, being an NSS volunteer, you are not only a student. When you study, you don't even study your subject. You study about the society, you study about the social, and you want to know what is happening around. And if I become too insensitive to all these things, what is happening around, I cannot be a human. That is why no NSS logo very beautifully says, not me, but you. For this, you have to maintain your daily diary and you have to report your program officers, do your regular activities, like whatever the program officers have charted out for the year, you please know, become a part of it. And when you are selected for this special camp, you do it. And now a national youth parliament was there. Many people participated in national youth parliament. That means, no, you are directly talking with ministers, you are not like talking to the other cabinet ministers about youth parliament. And now they are preparing national youth policy. So everybody should know what is a policy. When the policy, you know, determines the condition and status of the youth in the state, about the employment, about the health, about the education, about other activities, you know, the national youth policy is there. You know, simply you cannot say, I'm a BCom student, I'm a BA student, and I'm a BSc student. Graduate coming up, it's nothing. So at the end of the day, you know, you have to identify where do I stand, how I can approach the others. When you are single and you know, like you are isolated, you are like an island. But you know, when you are with the you know, team, like by NSS group or within the community or in the village community, you come to know many people. And when you come to know many people, know the network becomes big. When the network becomes big, know you know where to approach. For the blood donation, where to approach. For the eye camp, where to approach. For the awareness program, where to approach. If there is any doctors, where to approach. Like any cancer institute, where to approach. All these things, know you have to know. Because you all this cannot do at the age of 35, 45. Because that time, your family, everything also becomes, but when you are young and when you are practicing all this, being an NSS volunteer, I'm sure know all these things will definitely help you. Once again, to conclude, I will tell you the logo of the NSS and the motto of the NSS, two highlights of NSS and the awards of NSS. All these things are there. Apart from that, how to become a human being is very, very important, because at the end of the day, nothing we are going to know like take with us. I will end with this, because no, today also in the class I was telling my students, no, like there is a beautiful cartoon. The cartoon says, no, that a beautiful tree, under the tree a teacher was teaching with the teacher. No, who are the students? Elephant, dog, squirrel, fish, and everything are the students. But the teacher is teaching about how to climb the tree. The fish is telling, why the teacher is telling me how to climb the tree? Because I cannot climb. And the elephant is thinking, why the teacher is telling me how to climb the tree? Because in my weight, I cannot climb the tree. And the squirrel is telling, why this teacher is telling me I know how to climb the tree? And no, the dog is telling, why the teacher is telling me how to climb the tree? Because I know how to bark at the tree. All these things are there. In each and everything, no, they have skill. Fish has got a skill in swimming. Dog has got a skill in barking. Elephant has got a skill in, you know, like pulling the trees up and down. And the squirrel has got a skill in running all over. So don't be a small thing in the hut or, you know, like in one beehive thing. Kootukulliye irukadinga. Just come out. The best opportunity as a student community to come out is NSS volunteer. I was the NSS volunteer. Being an NSS volunteer, it gave me leadership qualities. When I came out, when I said regular, you know, like a NSS act volunteer, no, people recognize me. You know what to do this, to do that, do that. I said, yes, to an extent, I know. When I compared with other students, no, they said, no, no, I only study. I come to college and go. I don't have any other no outlet. But NSS volunteer is a beautiful experience. And NSS is a movement. We have a state office. We have a central office. We have the state regional office in Directorate of College Education, Nungambakkam. And we have our central office for Tamil Nadu in Sastri Bhavan. So we have two beautiful offices here, and we have two nice, efficient, energetic offices here. And we are the training center. We train all the NSS program officers. Even in the welcome speech, no, they said five directorates. I train people from five directorates: Directorate of School Education, Directorate of College Education, Technical Education, Teachers Training, and you know, like vocational training. So all five directors, even doctors who do MBBS and doctors, know, like even the cardiologists become NSS program officers. The School of Excellence, lawyers come as NSS volunteers. And Anna University, the scientists come as NSS volunteers, as program officers, as volunteers. So know, like whatever, you are a scientist or know, aeronautical engineer or whatever it is, just help a community. When people are know, deprived, when people need somebody's help, I know how to do. NSS teach me how to do. So I join NSS, I help the community. So be a motivating NSS people, volunteers, and you know, like I wish I come to college and know I see you personally and talk with you know, nice examples through this virtual mode. To an extent, I don't like this virtual mode because all these talks should be with the students, eye to eye contact, you know, like then only you know you catch up the point and know you can also questions. And so I thank once again the principal, the management, the program officers, and especially dear NSS students. 5 to 6 is not a time for you. I know this time, you know, everybody will be engaged into different business. But still, you have obliged to listen to my talk. Thank you once again. And be proud in you know, becoming an NSS volunteer. And you can do wonders. And people need youngsters because India is a country filled with the old age population and filled with youth population. So more than youth, old age population, we need youth population because you are the power and you are the energy and you are the enlightenment for the country. Any country's development, they need youth development. Thank you once again. And I thank each and every one of you for giving me this beautiful opportunity. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you
so much for your patience, for answering all the questions.
If you have any doubts, you can ask me.
The feedback form is being posted in the chat box. Anybody who is having any questions to arise to ma'am, can surely ask to her.
Madam, this is principal.
Madam, actually,
I had an opportunity to participate in the orientation program at the MSSW in the year 2012.
Yes.
But the problem during the period of my tenure as an NSS program officer, I didn't have an idea that we have to conduct the NSS camp program in a single village.
Yes, sir.
But we have selected 3 different villages on 3 different years. So because of that, I couldn't able to apply for the award. But our students have done a good job. Traffic regulations from Pachepas College to Central. And Egmore Station, they used to do it for 1 month. And Stanley Hospital, they do it for 1 month. And we have adopted a school nearby Pachepas College, and the students went there for taking classes to the students, and we had a very good cultural team. But in spite of all these things, I couldn't go for award. And that is why I came to know from you now that it is necessary to maintain a diary.
Yes, sir. Maintaining a diary is very important. The copy of the diary should be enclosed, because there is a format, though, sir, for filling up the best volunteer award and best program officer award. The format is there. The format says the copy of the diary. So yes, we are only scrutinizing here, sir. So yes, the diary, yes. You have to print it in the college and give it to them.
Okay, madam. As yes, you told sir. That you wanted to meet our students in person,
yes,
if if time permits, that certainly we will call you, madam, and to have your presence in our college.
Earlier.
Thank you, madam. This is I'm very thankful to you, madam.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, madam.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, ma'am. Now I call upon Niveda from second year to compose her vote of thanks. Over to you, Niveda.
Ladies and gentlemen, a warm good evening to one and all. It gives me an immense pleasure to deliver a vote of thanks for this event to all dignitaries assembled here. I would like to thank our chief guest who honored this function with his inspirable thoughts. I would like to thank our beloved principal, staff members, students, principals, volunteers, and last but not least, our beloved audience for making this function a grand success. Once again, thank you, one and all present here. Thank you.
The feedback form is being posted in the chat box. Kindly fill in it and send back to us. We will posting your certificates at the earliest. Thank you.
Okay, madam. Shall I?
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you,
sir.
Madam.
Thank you, sir.